Welcome friends. The signature mane, the majestic looks, the leadership abilities and the ferocious roar. All these qualities fitted on only one animal, and that is the lion. One of the most widely recognized animal symbols in human cultures, the lion has been extensively depicted in sculptures and paintings, on national flags, films and literature. Nearly all lions are native to sub-Saharan Africa, except the Asiatic lion that lives in small area of India. In the 19th and 20th centuries, several lion type specimens were described and proposed as subspecies. But in 2017, the Cat Classification Task Force of the Cat Specialist Group revised lion taxonomy and recognizes only two subspecies based on results of phylogeographic studies on lion evolution, that is Panthera liu liu and Panthera liu melanogeta. But now I will discuss about all former subspecies of lion. Number 1. Asiatic lion. The Asiatic lion Panthera liu persica is slightly smaller than African lions, and their manes are shorter and darker. They also have a fold of skin that runs along their belly. Asiatic lions are extremely rare. There are only a few hundred in the wild. All of the remaining wild Asiatic lions live in the Gir forest in India. The adult male's Asiatic lion can wing up to 160 to 190 kg. Number 2. Congo lion. The Congo lion Panthera liu azandica, also known as the Central African lion, is a lion subspecies distributed along the plains of the African continent, especially in Uganda and the Republic of the Congo. This lion subspecies can wing between 150 to 190 kg. The Congo lions are quite unique because these are the only lion subspecies who are much interested of climbing, playing and sleeping in trees. This makes it quite different from its cousin lions. Number 3. Barbary lion. The Barbary lion Panthera liu liu was one of the most majestic and largest lion subspecies that ever exist on earth, which was wing up to 270 to 300 kg. The Barbary lion was a native of the Atlas Mountains of Africa, which includes parts of Morocco, Algeria and Maghreb. Being a cold weather animal, they developed thick, dark, long-haired manes that flowed over their shoulders. Barbary lions were called royal lions because they were owned by the royal families and the only lions that fought gladiators in ancient Rome. It is believed that Barbary lions are extinct in the wild due to poaching and habitat loss. But good news is that few specimens are still alive in zoos and captivity. Number 4. East African lion. The East African lion Panthera liu nubica can wing up to 150 to 200 kg. The male of this subspecies has an abundant and darker mane than other lion subspecies. Number 5. West African lion. The West African lions Panthera liu senegalensis are smaller than and genetically distinct from other lions. They are also known as Senegalese lion. They are a critically endangered subspecies found in Burkina Faso, Niger and Benin. Number 6. Katanga lion. The Katanga lion, also referred to as the Southwest African lion. The scientific name of Katanga lion is Panthera liu blainbergi. This large lion subspecies is capable of reaching up to 270 kg in weight. They are found in southwestern Africa, in Angola, Namibia, Western Zimbabwe, Zambia and Botswana. Number 7. Transvaal Lion. The Panthera leo krugeri, more commonly referred to as the Transvaal Lion, is from South Africa. Male Transvaal Lion can weigh up to 150 to 250 kg. The White Lion is a mutation of the krugeri, and the white fur appears as a result of a recessive gene. Despite their unique beauty, the White Lion is vulnerable in the wild, especially because its light color is difficult to camouflage in the savanna. Now I will discuss about all extinct lion subspecies. Cape Lion. The Cape Lion Panthera leo melanocheta is a subspecies that was declared extinct in 1860s. Before extinction, this lion species inhabited the southwest of South Africa. Little is known about this lion subspecies, except that they weigh between 150 to 250 kilograms. Eurasian or European Cape Lion. The Eurasian Cape Lion Panthera spilea was also known as European Cape Lion or Steppe Lion, is an extinct Panthera species that most likely evolved in Europe after the third Cromerian interglacial stage, less than 600,000 years ago. This is probably the most famous of all extinct big cats, next to the saber-toothed tiger. Beringian Cape Lion. The Beringian Cape Lion Panthera leo beringiani was also known as the East Siberian Cape Lion, lived in the late Pleistocene in Yakutia, Alaska and the Yukon. Mosbach Lion. The Mosbach Lion Panthera leo fossilis is an extinct cat of the genus Panthera, which was first excavated near Nord in Germany and lived during the Upper Pleistocene. Bone fragments of PI fossilis were also excavated near Pegfield in the United Kingdom. This cat entered Eurasia about 780,000 to 700,000 years ago. Netodomary Lion. The Netodomary Lion was an extinct population of felines that lived in Kenya during the Pleistocene. The Netodomary Lion is known from a partial skull of a lion from Netodomary, northwest Kenya. The skull is remarkable for its very great size, equivalent to the largest Cape lions. Ceylonese Lion. The Ceylonese Lion is also known as the Sri Lankan Lion, is an extinct prehistoric subspecies of lion, excavated in Sri Lanka. It is believed to have become extinct prior to the arrival of culturally modern humans around 39,000 years ago. And the American Lion. Panthera leo atrox was also known as the North American Cape Lion, was an extinct pantherine cat that lived in North America during the Pleistocene epoch and the early Holocene epoch, about 340,000 to 11,000 years ago. The weight of this gigantic feline was ranging between 350 to 420 kg, but its relation with lion is little bit controversial, because after a recent study, scientists believe that this cat was more closely related to jaguar rather than lion. So friends, which is your favorite lion subspecies? Please let me know in the comments.